kitchen. Somebody don't want to be here. Yeah. So I'm so excited, you guys, because she's growing up. She's growing up. She's taller than me, so y'all already know that.
Everybody's like, he's a top.
And you know what?
What's up, Tim?
Me and Babe are matching. Shout out to Dominique Lynch for the shirts. So yeah, anyways, I'm excited. Graduation is about to start soon, so I might cry.
Where we at, our favorite spot, nigga, my light-skinned shorty. What, you don't like them saying you like this? We saw you like this, it's all team. Y'all saw her like this, saying not new.
Hey, what you gonna have? I got Amish potato salad.
No. Potato salad.
Hamburgers.
Hamburgers. Nah, I don't know. We're gonna get?
No, not bad.
It's like the veggie section right now.
Oh, nah. What you wanna get, baby? Get what you wanna get.
I don't know, baby. Go ahead, baby. You tell me later.
You're talking about for dinner tonight, right?
Yes, for sure.
I don't know. I don't know. Team, it's hard for me to figure out what I want.
I'm gonna get a bag of onions.
It's early in the morning. I don't know what I want later tonight. Doing time at Walmart. Nah, I like Walmart.
CSN customer service, please. CSN customer service.
I ain't come here to stay today. Graphic designer, a photographer. What else, man? Did I leave anything out? My homeboy. I'm her husband. I'm a boyfriend. What else? Am I leaving anything out? We co-workers. We co-laborers. Yeah. Prayer partners. Did I name everything, babe? She went on because she ain't listening to me. She ain't listening to us.
I am. Clear my way.
Thank you. I like that one.
We're frenemies, but we don't get along.
Uh-oh.
He's my lover. He's my icing on my cake.
Uh-oh.
I saw this girl. He's the bacon to my pancakes.
Yeah. I'm the peanut butter to your jelly.
Yeah, peanut butter, yeah. The gravy to my rice.
Yeah, baby. Stopped at Walmart. Now we're going home to work. Yeah. Telling you, foot fetish. Foot fetish did good to you. Like I said in the other video, what did you come to see? Like Jesus said, what did you come to see? A reed shaking with the wind. What did they come to see, feet? I guarantee you, at least 1,000 people came to see me. Right now, that video, I don't know where it's going to be at when y'all see this, but right now, that video is at about 1,700. Yeah. Crazy. I'm waiting for the team. I'm hungry. Are you going to make me something? I'm going to get going to make me something. Is it drizzling?
Wait, come on.
What's wrong?
This is school. Early dismissal, 11:10 on today, and tomorrow June 1st. This is school, right?
No.
So I picked him up at 11:10.
No.
That's crazy. Okay, Mariah graduated.
Hold on. This is the crazy part.
And she still got to go to school every day afterwards.
Never heard of that.
And now, today's Thursday, they told me I'll pick her up at 11:10. And then on Friday, they told me I picked him up at 11:10. Like, early dismissal. School gets out at 2:30. So now I'm like, really? So it messes up my plans up. Like, oh. So, yeah.
Mess my plans up. Anyway, Tim. Yeah, that's crazy. I never heard of that. You graduate, then you gotta go back to school?
Yeah. And Mariah said, Mommy, we didn't do nothing yesterday. She said,
ain't nothing for you to do. You don't go there no more.
She said, only thing we did was play truth or dare and bingo. And I was like, really? So I was like, okay.
I mean, yeah, it's nothing left to do. It really ain't nothing left to do.
And Mama's like, I'm bored. You know, he just don't care for school. Yeah. He's like, I'm bored. Like, he ready to get out now. Like, he wanted this to be his last day. Well, he wanted, like, weeks ago to be his last day, but yeah.
He wanted the first day to be his last day.
Pretty much. Yeah.
Hello, team. We love y'all. We appreciate y'all. I really want y'all to know that. We really do appreciate y'all. We appreciate y'all watching us, taking this journey with us. I know we keep on telling y'all that because we really do appreciate it. Anyway, team, we love y'all. We'll catch up with y'all later. See you on the next one. Deuces.